After this, Scoob, we will have visited almost all of the greatest rib joints in America.
Yeah.
All that's left is that one where the ribs come with a coupon for free heart surgery. What's it called?
The Rib Reaper.
Yeah, the Rib Reaper. Someday, Scooby-Doo. Some... Okay, when I say run, I want you to... I didn't say it!
I think we hit something.
Werewolf!
There's two.
And that one, I think it's Schmatko.
I beg your pardon?
Schmatko the clown. I recognize his costume. Schmatko, it's me, Motorcycle Girl.
He doesn't sound very friendly.
Actually, he wasn't all that friendly even before he turned into a werewolf.
After the girls, we gotta do something. It's time to take out the trash.
Was a little strange.
Like, this must be what the astronauts eat on their missions.
Space food. Pumpkin pie. Blueberry cheesecake.
Maybe we should take some to sustain ourselves on our mission, Scoob.
Right. Countdown to snack time. biscuit.
How do you shut the doors? Right, cowboy. Hey, he's caught in the grate. Hurry! Now they close.
Melanie said she's gonna catch up with us after she sees how her father's doing.
Huh, she's so thoughtful.
So far, we've got two suspects and two missing friends. Sounds par for the course.
Do you hear that?
I got this.
Hey, are you two all right?
Mike, he won't be bothering anyone ever again, thanks to our unusual ingenuity and, bravery.
We're heroes.
Totally.
Guys?
What's going on? Where's Mecha? Seriously? There was no other place to jump? Werewolves!
Well, that's a relief.
Costumes are awesome!
Zoinks!